once you've completed a mini project is to complete a SWOT analysis of every aspect of that work. Whether it's in the classroom, whether it's a lesson that you taught that you thought was particularly successful, or whether it's your work that you are completing in your extracurricular.